What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of MLB 17 Pitched the Show. I have no clue what's going on here. So you guys know the last couple episodes have been a crazy roller coaster ride. We went with our best game ever, and they took us from that, and they brought us in as a reliever for quite a few games, and then they told us we were coming back to being a starter. But in this episode, we're starting off in the second inning. We're in the second inning right now.
Ready for another chance. Damon
coming in against Damon Adams. The bottom of the second. There are two guys on and nobody out right now. Are you kidding me? Like, what do you even want me to do here? We're down by five. So our starting pitcher must have given up five runs.
Off the plate.
And then they bring us in to try to clean us up. With a cleanup crew, baby.
Now a swing and he pops it foul behind the plate.
Foul pop up. That's good.
Lunge forward to make the catch for the first out.
Let's get out of here without any more runs, please.
Defensive alignment for the visitors.
Holy cow, dude. This
and today's
is just...
starter, this is going to be fun for the defense. He's got low ERA, but he also has a low strikeout rate. What's that mean? It's going to be action.
Here we go, baby.
A lot of balls. It's going to be in play, so you got to be ready. As a
yes.
defender, you
two
love
strikes.
This type of guy to play behind.
Let's go with strike three. You're out.
Knee-high fastball.
Up in the zone.
Swinging a little
pop
center.
Up.
Tejera. Moving in, he gets there.
Nice.
And that's the
all right, one more out. We're going to be out of this inning.
No tag,
this nightmare of an inning, bro.
Two away now.
Forrest Gomez.
Ready for another shot. Forrest Gomez.
Two's low on that one.
Place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two.
Now a nice. Swing and all a right. 1-1.
Right at home plate.
He's that's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust.
For
that's a pretty
ball.
Good swing after seeing two
fastballs. All right, 1-2.
Two men are on with two men out.
What do you guys think? I'm going to go with a slider outside. Ooh,
another one.
Foul tips that as well.
He's just fouling him off till he gets something he wants to hit.
I'm going to go with a fastball high. He's not going to go chasing on that one. I thought he might.
Well, you talk about fighting. He's fouling balls off, fouling them off in a 1-2 count. He finally took a ball right there.
Knuckleball not hitting the mark.
More confident, or he wants to keep swinging.
Lying towards
he crushed that. Let's go to center field, though. All right, nice. Three up, three down. No strikeouts, but got them all out. Held them from scoring again. Hopefully, our team's going to be able to start mounting a comeback. We'll see what happens here. Now, I don't think we'll take the loss for this if our team ends up losing, even though technically we pitched most of the time. I don't think... I'm not entirely sure how it works. It's a really complicated system, and there are a lot of like little variables and stuff where, based on judgment, they can change the outcome. But I'm pretty sure we won't get the loss for this. There's no way. That would be asinine if we did. You guys know I've been serious about keeping our undefeated record.
Quick strikes and now the 0-2.
Try to build that up.
Is up and in as he backs away. It's ball one.
Wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended.
Oh my gosh, dude. We keep popping these guys up, which is a good thing, but I kind of want to
beware.
Catch made over there by
want to get some strikeouts here. Strikeouts have been our bread and butter lately.
Striding into the box. Shannon.
We just aren't really getting it done here.
He had a sack fly earlier.
Shannon.
And
difficulty increased
inside, but that's ruled a strike. That's nothing in one.
What a nasty pitch. Oh, he's gonna get a base hit off of that. Okay, I thought the center fielder might be able to get to it, but
was a base hit up the middle right there, Matt, off the knuckleball. A lot of times you
don't get
hit.
I'm gonna give that to him.
I guess that would be the best approach.
Into the box now. Alfredo.
A little outside there.
Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. A hit and two at bats for him at this point in the ball.
There's a pop up.
And this is popped up. Back
just
behind
keep those
second.
Rolling, baby.
Garcia.
Nice.
We'll put this one away and the side.
Retire the side. We're looking all right. So no our offense has got to get it done, though. I mean, there's only so much we can do here in the mound. We're getting it done currently. I mean, we've come in and we've been taking care of these guys pretty well.
Strike at the knees. Don't think he liked that one too much, but it's 0-1.
But there's only so much we can do. We need our bats to start hitting balls.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Beautiful pitch. Just barely misses the strike zone.
Great take there. There's not a lot you could do with that slider breaking down an in less.
2-1, he was late in the fastball. Bit of a risky pitch there, but
a lot of swinging misses on those.
Got it done.
A 2-2 count. Here's the
high inside knuckler. Ah. Well, we got him to pop it up. Holy pop-ups. Holy fly balls today. I mean, technically that's kind of a good thing to be doing as a pitcher.
Ready once again.
Strikeouts are better, but
no official at
pop-ups are probably second best, right? Besides maybe easy grounders.
Throw in time at first.
We're putting it in good spots where these guys aren't making good contact, so that's our goal.
Shot now. Damon Adams. He's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Damon.
And that misses ball one.
Let's go with a nasty 12-6 curve
here.
Beautiful. Whoa! Let's go, baby. First baseman catches the line drive. All right, so we are going to be going into the top of the fifth. Please say... Oh, no. Nothing happened at the top of the fifth. We're back in the bottom. Nobody's hitting anything.
The 0-1 delivery. Chop fouled over towards
chopped
the
foul. Okay. We're up 0-2. Let's see if we can catch this guy.
Lined up and the 0-2 pitch.
Fishing.
Lays off that time and it's 1-2.
Go for this inside corner.
Now a swing.
Oh man.
Foul right at home plate.
Barely got that one. What about a slider out here?
And another foul ball.
He's staying alive. High fastball usually gets
again,
people.
Again, a 1-2. And a neck-high fastball that time.
Going for that one. About a 12-6 curve.
Set to deal on 2-2.
Yes, there it is. That curveball, dude. Woo, that is a sexy pitch to have. Okay, that's our first strikeout of the game.
Once again, Forrest Gomez. 1-2 on his line so far in the game.
Nice. Set him off down 0-1. Go for a slider outside and low.
0-1 count and the pitch.
He didn't like that one.
The outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Right-hander starts to loosen out.
12-6
curve. Curveball grounded towards second.
All right, we'll take it.
In time to
nice.
First, and there are two.
Nice to hear that they're warming up a right-hander in the bullpen. The trainer has been called for the dugout as he had a finger of Lurie Garcia. An X-ray will be needed to determine if it's bruised or could be broken. Garcia will be removed. Could miss anywhere from a few days to a few months. Dude, that's kind of scary.
Aguilera is going to come in now and take over following the injury.
But we're having a fantastic game so far. Why'd they say that they were warming somebody up in the bullpen? That doesn't make a lick of sense.
Is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. And this is going to find the crowd.
Pop that one foul.
It's a ball and a strike. Now a swing and a ball lofted down the right field line and fairly deep.
Catch it. Nice. That would have been a fair ball too, dude. That would have been a scary one. All right. So we are just continuing to chug on through these lineups, not really running into any issues so far. I think they've had one hit on us. We're pitching well. They are making contact, which is a little worrisome. Like, that's never really a good thing that you want.
And a knuckleball too low, apparently.
Listen, I'm not trying to make up an excuse, but this is this guy's fifth inning of work in this game out of the bullpen. Are you kidding me? Nobody goes five innings anymore.
What are these guys? Oh, nobody goes five innings anymore? So maybe he's saying we're doing a good job? Oh, come on. Give me the strikeout there. I'm going to go for a nasty curve on the outside corner.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. And nice. A rather easy first out.
All right. We'll take it.
So stepping in, Shannon Black.
I mean, things are going well. We just don't have a whole lot to show for it on the stat sheet, dude.
And he
look at all these pop-ups we're getting, dude. My goodness. All right, one more guy on the side.
Into the box now, Alfredo Rivera.
Hit him with a fastball off the bat. Nice.
On the inside corner for strike one.
Gonna go for a high outside curveball.
Hard to do anything with the pitch down there.
For pitch number two.
Pop-up.
And that's going to be yet another pop-up.
Alexander.
Holy cow. I cannot believe this game right now.
Retired.
This is insane.
This time around, Chris Beck.
And it looks like they took us out. We were relieved in the seventh inning.
Well, just another day at the office for these.
The team ended up losing. We did our job there.
Three phases of the game, pitching, fielding.
There's nothing else you can say about that. We did our job. We came in, we didn't let up another single run. We let up like one more hit. One hit, and that's it. Holy cow. All right, so that was a quick game. We're gonna play another one. It's gonna be our first ever episode playing more than one game when we aren't a reliever. But,
this pitcher's winning ERA is not translating to wins.
Okay, I just want to acknowledge your good work out there lately. I'm sorry you're not getting more support from the offense.
A team can't win without scoring runs.
Been holding up your end. Your supporting cast is not. Not on your nights, anyway. Maybe I'm jinxed. There's another chance for not going unnoticed and unappreciated. Take it. We didn't take a loss, but we're going to keep going here.
The evaluation of minor league prospects is not only the business of team scouts. Sports agents do their homework as well.
Uh-oh. Agent Coco, this is Ash Alexander of JLS Sports. We are believers in your potential and think we can do a lot to help you achieve your goals.
From the ranks of hundreds of minor league prospects, the next generation of MLB superstars will eventually emerge.
Your high school coach has been advising you, right? We actually spoke briefly just after you were drafted. Would it be okay if you gave, if I gave him a call tomorrow? Good idea. Then I'll talk it over with him.
Determining which prospects will be those superstars is big business.
We have a lot of resources, most importantly, relationships with front offices of every team. When you have a demand or a contract to negotiate, we'll help out with what you want.
And getting in on the ground floor is smart business.
No pressure, Coco. Tell you what, I'll give him my pitch, and the two of you can talk it over. If you decide you're ready, we'll be thrilled to take you on. Dude, what is this? They're putting us in the middle of the game again. Bottom of the fifth with no outs, down 3-1 against Alabama. What is it? It's not mobile, is it? I think it's either mobile or mobile. I think it's mobile, Alabama, right? I'm not sure. I think I called it mobile earlier, and you guys said I said it wrong. I'm not exactly sure. But anyway, here we go. Coming in again, even though the coach told us that we were going to go back to being a starter. And we're this weird middle grounds. All right. We'll take the ball and get it popping. I don't need any warm-up. This guy's 1-for-1 on the day. We're about to change that. We're going to make that 1-2. Bring that batting average down. Start off with a strike. All right. At least this game's a little bit more in.
Swinging a looper to left. Ashy over to his right.
Nice pop up. It's a little bit more in reach. The first one we came in. What was it? Down like 4-0 or something.
Riding in once again. Alexi Jimenez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball.
Here we go.
Jimenez squared that one up just a little late.
Let's get some strikeouts.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Oh, and you're talking
nice.
About a pitcher getting the benefit of the doubt. That's low, but called the strike.
Ump
anyway,
likes us today, huh?
Now.
That's a nice spot for a pitcher down there below the knees. But I think
God,
that
is not one it up high.
And a wasted
what about
pitch
a knuckleball on the outside?
Scorched to third, and he goes to a knee.
He likes
to
that.
Knock it down,
all right, that was a nice little hit.
Well, for a switch hitter to take the
base, it's all right, though. It's not a big deal. We've got a double play situation here.
That is a lot of work and dedication from both sides of the plate.
It's a nice hit. I'll give it to him.
Stepping in now, Alfredo.
Not going to be salty.
As the first pitch to him
okay,
is
yeah, this ump has a large.
0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Large strike zone.
A pitch that catches the outside corner.
We like to
masterful
see.
Job of changing eye levels. A fastball up and in, and then a curveball down and away. It's got him in a little
right,
bit of a rocking
like
chair
that.
Situation. I'm curious what he'll throw here.
0-2 pitch, not even close to the zone, and a fastball.
Doesn't like
might
that either.
An indication that he's going to start using some of his secondary pitches.
And there he goes. Towards
strikeout.
Pitch, strike,
three, got him.
Ball,
nope.
He's in there easily.
Not the best
the
throw.
Bounces on the way down.
All right, Forrest Gomez, 0-for-2 in the day. Dude, we're just going to sit you down 0-3. Is that all right?
The evening 0 for 2 so far.
You're cool with that.
First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes, he did.
Strike
it's
one.
Ruled a strike. From the stretch.
No little outside there.
One, two balls and a strike. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
Nice. There
and
we go.
Just get a piece
good placement on that curveball.
Foul at home plate.
Let's go for a slider inside. I don't really know. I don't know where to put the sliders. I don't know much about sliders, so I'm not sure, like, on a right versus a left-handed hitter where I should be hitting it to make the most use out of the movement. I think they move left to right? I'm not sure. I'm going to have to look that up.
Ready once again.
All right.
Santiago.
Looks like our team wasn't able to get anything done
now a check swing, but
on the offensive side of things in the fifth inning, but that's all right.
And the 1-0 pitch.
Beautiful pitch.
On the inside corner.
95 miles an hour. We're really starting to smoke
the
this thing.
The 1-1 pitch. Woo. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
We'll go a little outside, a little high.
Two, here it comes.
Ah!
And another foul.
Got a piece
ball.
Of it. Hang the knuckleball
again,
up there.
Two. And
yes!
Strike three
let's
called.
Go, baby.
Does
strike three called.
Help there, one away.
Well, that call
good
looked
stuff.
Like it was a little in the pitcher's favor, but it wasn't outrageous. Hey, listen,
baseman,
calling balls and strikes is a really tough job.
Damon.
And even
nice.
The best are going to miss some from time to
get
time.
Get ahead in the count right here.
When they're sort of borderline
let's go
like
the 12-6
that
curve.
One. Not sure the hitter would want to hear that, though.
Ooh.
Strike two on the
can't believe he just left
two.
That one.
Oh,
all right, he's going to be nervous about strike three. He's going to chase this
down
one.
Down the middle. Those balls go a long
nope.
way. He must have been looking for something else.
Lays
something
off
a little bit closer.
It's one and two.
Yes.
Him out as well.
There we go, baby. All right. We're back in action.
There are two away now.
Getting our strike mentality back.
First offering
our team kind of carried us that first game of this episode, but we're doing better here.
A fastball right in your eyes, and you foul it off.
And there's ball one. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And he'll come
knuckle was way down in the dirt.
The count moves to 2-1 now. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. Slider can't find the zone here, and he's behind now 3-1.
3-1
well,
count.
A good pitch, but you have to get a little bit.
Oh my gosh!
That.
All right.
That's that big sweep.
Gotta walk.
Slider. If it was
it's okay.
A little closer, you might get a swing.
We need one more out.
Here it comes.
On the inning.
Ramon Flores is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. From the belt, kicks and deals. Pitches high, the throw.
Got him. No.
And he'll be
oh,
tagged out.
We did get him. Nice. Okay, good stuff. I was going to say, dude, our second baseman, like, raises the ball up and then drops it down. But that was probably, was that the second or the third baseman there? Or the second or shortstop, sorry. It was probably the second baseman. He, like, raises the ball up before he brings it down. I don't understand why he does that.
Into his windup, here comes the 1-0.
Nice.
Takes a knee-high fastball.
Gonna go for a curveball here.
Here's the 1-1. Here's a hard
good hit.
To the left
right
side
to the shortstop. Let's go.
Out there at short. And that'll take care of the leadoff man here in the home seven.
All right. That's what we'd like to see.
And the pitch.
If you guys noticed, we did end up scoring a run in the last half inning.
Takes a look at a ball, it's 1-0.
So. That's good news for us.
In there for a strike, 1-1.
Come there.
A one
I'm gonna leave
a
knuckleball outside. Yes,
and
that's what we like to see.
Foul back into the stands. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
Yes, there it is. Strike three, you're out. Dude, don't even argue that call. That wasn't close.
There are two away.
Getting mad at these
ready
fools.
Ready for another shot now. Juan Diaz.
Ooh, look at this.
Hit in two tries so far.
Oh.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball
we're
one.
Starting to get the bigger two. Yellow area. Even though it kind of just got robbed
from
us.
Here he comes on 2-0. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a
foul ball.
Ball and it's 2-1 now.
Well, he fouled that breaking ball off a little bit early. Timing not quite there.
Up and away. That's going to get it done there.
He just got out in front of that breaking ball.
With a slider outside. Ah, he got a hang of it. Got a little hold of it. But a fastball inside.
So the count holds at 2-2.
Yeah.
A tough pitch, and he'll stick around to
staying alive.
One.
This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in.
Oh, hang on.
Gonna get him to pop up. Oh!
Into left field, and
oh!
Ain't coming back.
No! Okay, that's not good.
This guy's been unhittable all year, but eventually you knew somebody.
Dude, what the heck? I think that's our second ever.
All year, but like all good relievers.
Second ever run that we've given up.
Put it behind
him. Holy cow. All right, let's keep it together here. It's fine. It's not the end of the world. I mean, it's bound to happen eventually. It's got to happen sometime. That's the first time we've ever been hit for a home run. Wow, and they're going to take us out for that. Leads in the eighth inning. We're going to end up losing the game. How much we lose by? 3-4.
Yikes!
They
say to never question the streak, and these guys aren't. They're just enjoying this.
Dude, that hurts. Is that gonna? We might take the L for that. We might hold. I mean, I feel kind of stupid. I can't believe he crushed a curveball like that. I mean, that was a good hit by him. Let's see what happens. Obviously, that's gonna affect our ERA a little bit. Nope, we're still 3-0. All right, that's good to know. But we do have a 0.57 ERA now. So that went up a little bit. But seriously, I mean, that's a ridiculous ERA. Anyway, that doesn't make any sense. So anyway, I'm going to see you guys in our next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching.